Hey bitches!
I'm still here, it's Andrew.
That was way better.
Follow me on Instagram, Andrew the Filmmaker. Follow Kavan at...
Vigilante Antics on Twitter.
Vigilante Antics on Twitter.
Alright, let's
follow
do it.
Us, we need followers, we ain't got shit. But we're gonna watch this trailer called Sequence Break. This is horror and sci-fi, that's right up my alley. Let's go. After the Shudder commercial.
What is this?
I got some bad
news. Trailer.
Oh, that's the guy from
Forever.
I love him.
He spent enough time making other people's games beautiful.
John dies at the end.
Do something for you, okay?
Oh yeah. Oh god, it's like Tron. I might already be sold with this one.
Hey man.
Doc Brown.
Don't just look into the void. Let the void look in.
I'm Tess.
Really? Yeah, sure.
Oz.
Oz?
Oz good.
Really?
He gets Daryl this
Oz
time.
Good.
Yeah, and Oz
good
is good. Oz yeah, the movie. Oz
all
good.
Is good.
Oz good. Oz all good. Good. This is giving me like
Excuse me?
I definitely made a movie where there was a cyborg that spewed
you
out some wires and shit, so they stole my idea, so fuck y'all, I'm suing.
Man, I could never be.
Oh my god, it's like the Matrix meets Hellraiser, meets like The Descent, meets like Event Horizon.
Reverse melting?
Right!
What?
This is giving me everything I really need. It's like classic 80s.
A Shudder.
Fucking, what's it called? God, what's that movie? I'm not gonna think about it. But no, that looks really good. Sequence Break. You guys
Sequence
get it.
Sequence Break.
It's gonna be on Shudder. I'm gonna download Shudder now.
What's that guy's name? I'll watch anything that he's in. Sequence Break.
Chase Williamson.
What's the name of that movie where, like, the guy's head explodes? It was like the classic 80s horror movie. I'm so terrible. I should know this.
Chase Williamson.
Scanners. It was giving me Scanners. You know what I'm talking about. Scanners.
No.
You hear that crazy shit?
Let me see what it is.
Bitch, I'm running.